is the very one piece that brings it all together now, and make it better now. It don't come at all. Decompose your cheese and toast. Don't come even close. I suppose for even those who don't really pose for the fuck, we need a dose at some point in their lives. Keep the funk here alive. I said it don't come a toast. Decompose your cheese and toast. Don't come even close. I suppose for even those who don't really pose for the funk, we need a dose at some point in their lives. Keep the funk here alive. We've been charged with the responsibility. Yeah. To keep the funk alive, it's up to you and me. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity.
The funk is the life support for all humanity.
Disease, maladies, and calamity. Some kind of abnormality when you deprive humanity from that funk, and that's my analogy. Chalini Mumji, I really feel at home here. And some people don't care, it's okay, case closed, they just leave it alone then. If you won't bend, then I won't send it to your stiff neck. Do your thing with your swing and a sling. The tingling sensation and mingling things. Singling strings, been keen since redeemed from swindling friends. Okay,
we've been charged with the responsibility. Funk alive, it's up to you and me. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. Cause the funk is the life support for all humanity.
Keep the funk alive for all humanity. Keep the funk.
Y'all, this is Dame Funk, and you are with the homies, Amoeba. Y'all keep the funk alive, y'all. All right, peace.